In this video, we'll discuss about how to kill any processes which is running in background in any system using Microsoft Power Automate. Normally, whenever we are using automations, if some of the services are running and we want to kill out, then how we can perform it, I will explain you in detail. So now, for using that, we'll just create one flow in Microsoft Power Automate desktop versions. So for creating a flow, click on new flow, and from here you will get this editor window. From this, here we have to navigate it to the system properties or system actions. So I will just search for system. Now you can see all this system actions are available. For killing and any applications, either we can use terminate processes, or if the processes are open, we can also specify as a part of conditions. Here, I will just drag and drop, and you can see a window open where we can specify the process name or with process ID. So I'm going ahead with this process name because it's much easier to see the results. So as of now, you can see all those processes which are running. It will automatically fetch in Microsoft Power Automate desktop version. Here you can see Slack, SVSource, Skype, all those applications available. Even you can search it from here. So once I will select this, it will show me that app process name, and once I will see, we'll have this processes killed. But rather than using this, I will just launch this browser to showcase actual demo. So here, once I will just write Edge, in this we'll have the Microsoft Edge. You can see MS Edge is available. I will just select this and click on save. Now once I will run this, this will kill my Edge applications, and you can see this browser has been killed successfully. There's other way as well. So let's consider we want to perform similar actions into conditions. Whenever this process is open, then we can perform some actions. So similarly, we can also do it if the process is running or isn't running. We can select that part as well where we can kill it. So if process is running, let me open this and we'll search for Edge. Even if you want to see the status, you can just open taskbar or task manager, and from here you can check the process name. So as of now, you can see Microsoft Teams, Microsoft Edge. You can also write it down Microsoft. And whenever I will hit enter, we will have some Edge related functions. Or let's consider I want to kill Teams. So here I will just write Teams. And whenever I will run this code, this process will be killed successfully. And after that, we want, if this Teams is running, we will set the conditions, and after that, maybe I want to display the message. So here I will showcase that displaying message like Teams is running. In this case, we are not killing the processes. We are just checking if the process is running, then perform other actions. So here I will just specify Teams is running. Now I will save this and will delete this process. And now let's run the code. Now you can see, if Teams is running, then this will pop up a message of Teams running. This is how we can kill and verify if the process is running, then perform the actions. So by using Microsoft Power Automate desktop version. That's it from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.